Hi there, it's James from Twinkl. Today we're looking at some of the maths activity sheets available on the Twinkl website. So there's loads to see, so let's get started.
From number and place value, to money and so much more, Twinkl have a huge selection of maths themed activity sheets. These are great to engage children, whether they are in school or at home. The Year 4 Maths Number and Place Value Working From Home Activity Booklet is a great resource that can be used as the perfect home learning pack, which is a handy resource that can help you track progress against the national curriculum and support learning in maths at home. The activities are all based on areas that children should have already have a good knowledge and understanding of. Therefore, this is perfect for children to complete independently. Use this booklet to help reinforce learning that they have recently learned whilst in school. The questions in the booklet are designed for independent work and are perfect for home learning. There is a variety of these working from home activity booklets on the website for all Key Stage 2 year groups and topics. This counting money activity booklet is great for your child to explore when they're learning about money. The fun games and activities have been designed to help your children to become more familiar with money and become more confident using coins and notes to solve maths problems. Your children can practice counting money and identify the values of these different UK coins. Why not use this resource to apply money in a real-life situation and create a shop in your classroom for children to role-play using money to work out change in real-life situations? The Year 6 SATs Maths Revision Activity Booklet is fantastic for Year 6 learners to prepare them for the upcoming Maths SATs. This handy resource covers all the national curriculum objectives for mathematics in Key Stage 2. SATs are used to evaluate your child's educational progress throughout their primary school career. Inside the booklet, there are many past paper questions and similar style questions designed to help your children through these tricky exam preparations, helping them to feel more secure in their knowledge and confident when going into that exam. This booklet would be a great pack to go through as a class, or even to send home a few weeks leading up to the exams. The football-themed Maths Home Learning Activity Booklet is the perfect resource for those disengaged learners who love football. Why not kick off their home learning with this amazing football-themed activity booklet aimed at meeting the Year 3 and 4 national curriculum objectives? This activity booklet includes puzzles, mosaics, code breakers, and much more. You could always use this booklet in the classroom. Split up the booklet and use each worksheet as a starter activity to help engage those who may need that extra motivation at the start of a maths lesson. There is, of course, answer sheets to all these resources highlighted in this video, perfect to help with marking work quickly or even marking as a class. As you can see, Twinkl have a wide selection of maths resources ranging across the year groups, so whatever you need, there is sure to be something for you on the website.
So I hope you've enjoyed this video and you can use some of these maths resources in your next maths lesson. See you next time.